We hear a lot about sustainable living from green groups and campaigners. But what does this really mean, and how can we live sustainably? The connection between sustainability and how we live our lives has its roots in a much larger, global principle. First defined by the Brundtland Report in 1987, aimed to present environment-related issues and challenges in the context of political, social, and economic development. In our day-to-day, living sustainably means being cautious and conscious of how we interact with our home appliances, commutes, shopping trips, and more. It means curbing our habits of expending, whether that be money or energy, in order to protect and improve our environment. It's recognizing that some resources are finite. Otherwise, continuing to consume at untenable rates will exhaust our Earth. According to the UN Environment Program, if the global population reaches 9.6 billion by 2050, we could need the equivalent of almost three planets to provide the natural resources needed to sustain current lifestyles. 1.3 billion tons of all food produced is wasted every year, and the natural resource base to supply food is being threatened by overfishing, land degradation, and more. Humans are polluting the world's freshwater supplies faster than nature can purify them, and excessive use of water is contributing to global water stress. And household energy usage is contributing to 21% of consequential CO2 emissions. The UN Department of Economic and Social Affairs has 17 Sustainable Development Goals, and they all focus on the peace and prosperity of the planet and its inhabitants, including clean water and clean energy, responsible consumption and production, climate action, and animal life on land and underwater. For indigenous people and their communities, values of sustainability are culturally entrenched. Though not all traditions can be generalized, the basic environmental knowledge derived from historical traditions and experiences of a group is defined as traditional ecological knowledge, or TEK. Acknowledging the ecological effects of biodiversity, and the ways in which human activity can impact the carrying capacity of an environment, TEK is the blueprint for what we recognize today as sustainable living. Remember, living in a more sustainable world can begin with just one small action we take to use less, give more, or connect with others. Plus, as more people make the switch to sustainable living, more companies work harder to following sustainable practices during manufacturing, and more policymakers advocate for improved environmental practices.